welcome to my channel,
where I am your boss. Now today, for our video, I'm going to be recreating baby photos of mine. That would be it if you didn't have a good view. Now, it's going to be a little hard because, like, my baby photos, I don't even know if I have clothes like that. But let's hope that I can do it. Well, let's get on with the video. Okay, guys, so this is now my closet. This is my closet. Yeah. And I have the orange basketball. So I'm going to be dressed in 3, 2, 1. Okay, well, we tried to recreate it at Beth. I have a white t-shirt. I have like blue shorts, but they're way darker than like, a little darker than the picture. And in the picture I have a pacifier, but I don't keep pacifiers anymore. So let's recreate it. Door in the background, and we don't have a brown door, so we were just gonna do it here. And let me just say, I am one cute baby. Now I'm going to change out of my new clothes to my newer clothes. Is that right? Why? And this is the new one. Well, I didn't have the, like, you know, regular orange shirt, so I'm wearing a shirt that has a crooked out, but I'm going to wear it backwards. This, you're going to see for the first time, is my gaming room. Now, drum rolls, please.
We're going to come.
Not you.
So I have the drum sets right here. Now, please mind the mess.
Naked, so yeah. The next picture, I'm hoping that I can just like put on a white t-shirt. And in the picture, like, you can't really see my pants, so I'm just gonna wear regular pants and try to hide it the best. And that was a ugly baby moment. Yeah, an ugly, full blown up. Yeah, but there are no buts.
So one hand is like in the back and then one hand's in the front. So like, as you can see, put one hand back here like that maybe. And then this hand, I want you to bring forward like this. And your face is kind of like tilted to the left. And you're kind of like smiling. You're giving us a smirk. So no, this way. Okay. Does that look like your baby? That actually looks like your baby picture.
Well, this photo is really good. I think that was one of the best probably so far. But for our next one, we had to go into the book. Now my sister picked this one out.
Guess which one?
Because you're so cute.
After this, me and my sister are going to create a photo. It's going to be a secret photo.
For the final one, me and my sister are gonna recreate this picture together.
Look how cute I am.
So for Joseph's outfit, we just have some gray pants and a black shirt, like I said. And I searched all over my closet and I could not find a green dress. So the closest thing I have is this like greenish jacket. And as you can see, I guess it was a shirt, but I don't have that.
So I'm gonna just wear some jean shorts that go up to like your ankles. I haven't worn these in so long because they're so hideous on me, but I guess I'm gonna have to get over that.
I'm still cute.
I'm still cute.
This doesn't fit me. It won't. And I look so bad in these pants. When you go outside, goodness. Let's do it.
Okay, we'll put you right there in the picture. We're next to a trash can and a tree, but the tree is across the street and they're dead because
so we're just
winter.
Doing this.
We're gonna take the picture on this phone here and I'm gonna put a timer.
10 seconds or three?
10. We definitely need 10.
All right, so in the picture, I'm on your left, and I go like this.
And then I go
and
like
you
this,
look at the bottom. You look,
and I look like that.
Look more there. And we go like this, and your hand's in front of me, like that. Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
And it's like this. Hair. I'm gonna put you guys like this. All right, ready?
Ready, okay, let's go.
Was your hair in the end?
That is not good.
And also, you're closing one of the red eye. Because I'm here. Good look.
That might have to be good enough.
Actually, pretty good.
Okay, we're done. Yeah!
Video. I hope you guys liked it and comment which baby photo you think I did the best on and which one was your favorite. Now, don't forget, hit the thumbs up button, ring the bell to get notified, and subscribe, please. It really helps us.